Hi guys, just a little old me. I want to do a reaction video to a short video that Karen put up on her channel today. It's all about news headlines in the UK. And what we're going to look at, we're going to look at numbers. Now, a lot of people out there don't like numbers, especially girls. So this is the first one that that Karen shows. What have we got? We've got 4.9% and we've got 370,000. Okay. Well, if we add those up, 4 and 9 is 13. 3 and 7 is 10. Drop the 0, we have 1, 1, 3. 13 and 10. 1, 1, 3. The announcement came in the US on the 11th of March, 311, or in the UK, 113. And of course, the selection happened on the reverse of that, 113, November the 3rd. They love their numbers, these guys. They absolutely do. So I'm going to quickly run through this. The video is only about 7 minutes, but we're not going to do, we don't need to do all of it. I don't need to run the sound. So we're just going to have a look at the numbers that we see here. Okay, so what have we got? 1, 4 and 9, 13. So here we have our 113 again. Nothing to see here. Please move along, as they say. So we have 113 in the first one, we have 113 in this one. What have we got in there? Oh, look! Oh, 33. Nothing to see there. Oh, and 4 and 6 is 10, drop the 0, 1. So another 113, 13 reference. What have we got in this one? Oh, how many 9s? 9 o'clock? 99p, so we've got 3 9s there. And what happens when we invert 3 9s? We get 3 6s. We've got a 3 mentioned here again. We've got a 9 here, 2 and 7. What have we got down here? Oh, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And of course, 6 and 1 is 7. And we know that September is, septo in Latin means 7. And that September is essentially the seventh month and not the ninth month, I should say. So what happens when we get to the next one? It's just... Okay, ooh, what can we see here? Okay, well, we've got the 19, as we know, we've got 300. 5 and 4 is 9, plus 9 is 18, 8 and 1 is 9. So clearly we have a 9 here. Move on to the next one. Oh, what have we got in this one? This is the Italy one. There's loads in this. I'm not going to go through this. But there is one thing I'd like to point out. Whenever we see these pictures of these so-called patients, you never see them from the front, ever. You only ever see them from the back. Let's just quickly move on to Karen's next headline. Here we go. What can we see in this one? Oops, helps if I hit the play button. Okay, we've got that 300 again. 300. And what have we got here? Look. Oh, no. 2 plus 9. And 6 plus 6 plus 1. 13. And 11. Another 113. And we've got our 3 there again. Oh, boy. They sure love their numbers. Oh, and of course, in this one, we've got the six crew members. So 3 and 6, 3 6s. What have we got down here? Okay, well, we've got the 1 highlighted in capital letters. 3 + 7 = 10. 1 = 11. And we've got our 6 here, the 6 × 11. Well, I'm sure you can do the maths. Let's move on to the next one. What have we got here? Oh, come on, we've got 2 and 9 again. Oh, this is just coinkydink. And 9 and 3, of course, is 12. 2 and 1 = 3. 3 × 11. Again, you don't need me to do the maths for you. What have we got in this one? Oh, look, you can't make this up. Again, 2 and 9. And this, Chris Witty. Is he being witty? This is just off the charts. Nonsense. All of it. Let's move on to the next one. What have we got here? Tier 3. We've got our 3 again. This is just crazy. Let's move on. Oh, come on. Look, it's there again. Tier 3. Oh, 3 and 8, 38 million people. 3 + 8 = 11. 38 is a very significant number in gematria also. It's the number with killing and related to killing, murder, and several other words connected to dying. It's interesting that there's a book called Murder by Numbers, and if you actually pull up a copy of the book online, you'll see that the B in numbers has been turned to an 8, and the E in murder has been changed to a 3. So the 3 and 8 is, again, very, very significant to these people. What can we find in this one? Oh, 8 and 1 and 2. And 7, 7, 8. 7 + 7 + 8 = 22. And we have, so here we have an 11. 22, and of course 22 is just 2 11s. It's not always in the text. You've got to look at the times that these things are updated. You've got to look at the shares, the number of comments, and so on and so forth, because that is where you're going to find the clues. What do we got in this one? We got 1. Okay. 16, 6 and 1 is 7, 7 represents 9 in their world, again because of September, Septo being the 7th month and not the 9th one. All right, moving on, what have we got next? Oh, what have we got in this one? Okay, well, we've got the favourite number there, 3 plus 5 is 8, plus 3 is 11, and there's another 11, so there's 22. We've got a 1 down here. I just don't know why more people can't see this. And a lot of people say, oh, I'm not interested in numbers. The language of numbers is how these people communicate. Make no mistake. 56, 5 and 6, of course, is 11. Has been all over this since the beginning. 2 9s are 18 + 4 is 22, so we've got another 22 again. We've got the 3rd or the 3 highlighted, and look at this, the budget will take place on March the 3rd. March the 3rd, 3rd month, there's another 3 3. And if you don't know what 3 3 represents, then I haven't got time to explain it to you. Need to do some research. Very, very prominent number. And do we have any more? Okay, yeah, this was my favorite. Why repeat this in the same sentence? Well, 19 and 19 = 38. 3 + 8 = 11. Again, Read the sentence. It can cause paralysis in children in rare cases. Why repeat it? Why actually have that in the same sentence twice if you're not sending out some kind of code or some kind of meaning to your fellows, your fellow brothers around the world? I think that's the last one. I'll put the link to the original in the description. Go over there and show us some love. And I hope you get what I'm trying to say. I hope you understand what I'm talking about. As I say, a lot of people, it's too deep for most. But anyway, take care, guys. Love you all.